Hey, boys, listen, you're both bitches. It's okay, fuck off.
You sit down. You sit down.
Yeah.
It is scary,
bitch,
bro. It is scary, bitch.
I'm trying to kill everybody now.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, bro. Yeah, bro, why?
Yeah, bro.
How the fuck you gonna call me a bitch? What's up? Do something.
Yeah, bro. You feel
stop,
some type of way now.
Stop crying like a little bitch and do something.
Oh, you feel some type of way now.
Bye,
some pussy ass on my way.
Felicia's gonna be causing me. No fucking...
Bro, I
yeah.
tried to.
I'm probably gonna.
I tried 1v1
to
the game. No, hey, oh, so I'm a square now.
Right,
I tried 1v1 someone. And
will you stop your fucking
when it's none of
moaning
your business.
And crying? Let's actually.
Exactly, but he's the one that's crying like a little bitch.
Nah, that's you, bitch.
I know what I do for your wack ass, nigga.
Can you tell me
you're
hiding down
you
there.
Bitch made, bro.
You don't want no beef,
no passive.
I'm not
you
even
bitch,
I,
yeah, you going passive.
I'm done. I'm done.
Nah. Yeah, now
see,
you
see,
done.
There you go.
Now you
look,
done.
Listen, listen.
You
I'm done.
You
and you gonna sit there. And you gonna sit there. And you and listen.
Kick this
and you gonna sit there and say. Listen,
hey,
you
bro.
Gonna sit there and say you went past.
Kick this man, bro.
Hey, oi. My fellow Americans. My boys across the world. Listen up.
You're trying to have a car show. Trying to have a car show, and I'm down with that.
You guys
are trolling.
You're
probably just fat guys just chilling. Yeah, just like calm yourself. It's
him,
calm.
I'm done.
Wait, calm.
See this nigga? Look at him. He bitching like little bitch right now. Look, he bitching. Look at him, bitch. Look at him, bitch. Look.
Kick
him out, man.
Kick
him out.
Nigga, 1v1 me over here. Come on, let's go. Me and you.
Come on.
Now you want to walk?
What you scared?
This nigga so full game.
What you scared?
He talking so much trash.
What you scared?
Yo,
do y'all niggas even remember what y'all fighting about?
Exactly. No, listen.
You sound
you
about 20, but you guys
look, see? I'm saying I'm done.
Bro,
you
now you
say
you
gonna keep going. See what I mean? You gonna keep going. Look at you.
When your legs don't work.
Okay, so do you want me to just keep killing you? Or you want me to go get a jet and just keep killing you? Is that what
you
want?
See, you a troll. You a troll. You gonna get jets to kill people.
I got you. So I'm about to just walk up there. I'm gonna be right in front of you. Get out of passing mode and kill you. I got you.
You not, bro.
I'm a troll, right? I got you. I'm coming.
This was
between me and Powerhouse. Me and Powerhouse. No one else. And y'all little pussies want to sit
it don't
down
matter,
and jump
bro.
In.
It don't matter, man. Regardless,
you shot I'm gonna kill me.
You shot multiple other people.
Or your host.
Yeah, exactly, because they want to jump in. But it's ugly between me and you. And you got these little dick rider fans on your shit.
Nah, ain't no fans over here, bro. You weak for it.
Shit, it seemed like it.
It's supposed to be a car show. You pull the gun out first. You pull the gun out first.
What a name, bro.
In passive.
Who said OG? Where you at? Where you at, OG? I got you, bro.
OG's my dude, so I'm gonna stop for me to
wait. I'll kill you, dumbass.
Look at this. Look at this.
Yeah, me ain't passive.
Wow,
right, Josh, stay right there. What you moving? Come here.
Wait, Josh, I've got an idea to calm the situation down, but it requires the surveillance units. I see.
Kicking him!
Alright, I'm done. Alright, my bad, bro. My bad.
This nigga, man.
Alright, Josh, come in here.
See, my hey, OG,
kicking
him. Come on, OG, come on,
OG,
lead you cruising. Come on.
That nigga, wishy washy.
We cruising, right?
Wishy washy.
I don't want to kill you, bro.
Talking
all this shit, but I don't want to kill you.
Man, bro. He don't know, OG. He don't know.
Ooh, his pocket's full, yeah?
Don't mess with OG, bro. He's rage. He'll kill.
Alright, I'm calling in a surveillance unit to try and
see, that's what I'm saying.
I'm trying to
calm this shit down. I'm like, okay, my bad.
You lame, bro. Just keep it.
See what I'm saying?
You doing some
snacks
and shit while everybody's
you see what I'm saying?
Nobody see what you're saying, man, because you the one that shot everybody. So nobody see what you're saying.
I understand. I shot everybody. Because it's
you shut up and leave the party!
Guys, what?
Y'all niggas can't continue.
Goodbye! Are you still talking?
Hey, kid.
Are you still talking?
The little nigga get out your ass, bro.
Why haven't you left yet, bro?
He sounds old enough to play.
Tell him again.
Nigga, who are you? Just hush, yeah. Who are you? Just shut up.
Why are you still talking?
Shut up. Hey.
Got you. I got you.
Come on.
I got you.
Make one thing clear. Yeah, okay. So this little kid who's talking. Dallas has more of a right to be considering
shut
he sounds
up,
older
British
enough to play
dog.
The game.
Yo, Anka looking so boys. Up.
Oh my god. Hey, yo, for real.
It's a nap time already, man.
Chill the fuck out, yo.
I'm chilling out, bro. I'm chilling out.
I'm chilling out. Y'all sound wrong, bro. What the fuck is y'all really? Why can't y'all just vibe? Chill out.
Hey, Josh, give you a terabyte.
I guess I'm wrong.
Yeah, let me get mine. Shit, fucking wild, man. Fucking kids in here.
I got you.
I'm too far from suitable.
Real,
man.
Real.
Sorry, man. That's how we do it in America.
Stay in there.
You know what? In America, we don't say Garrett. We say Garage, you little British gangster.
We didn't say garage either. We just called it the concrete shed.
Y'all really talking fucking nothing. Shut the fuck up, y'all. This nigga's talking about fucking concrete sheds and like, yo, garages. Like, y'all, are y'all fucking hearing? Like, yo, shut the fuck up. Y'all really arguing about the dumbest shit.
Ow, fuck. I just got mean.
Is niggas really arguing?
Fucking garages, bro. Calm the hell down, man. Shit.
Is niggas really arguing, though?
For real.
Too funny.
Did somebody invite me?
For real.
As a great
American friend,
we may not be the most intelligent.
Let's see, bro. Yo, y'all kick this faggot out of here, bro.
What you mean?
You're going to get a
check. You scared?
I'm not scared of a 15-year-old that's still a virgin.
You're scared, bro. You can get touched just like everybody else, bro. Not invincible, man.
Kid.
Fuck me, man. This kid.
You haven't even hit puberty. Don't think about
you haven't either. That's the bad thing. What?
I haven't hit puberty. Okay, mate. I came out of the womb with a deep voice and facial hair. Like, no offense, but it sounds like you're still growing your fucking...
I ain't even gonna get
God, y'all really arguing with a fucking 7-year-old about puberty, bro. He don't got no hair on his nuts. Why y'all even doing this shit? Fuck up.
Hey, he's killing y'all, too. That's what's making me funny. He's killing y'all, too.
Alright, why are we doing this, though?
Like, yo, just stop and think about how y'all sound right now. Fuck up already.
He's killing y'all.
Yo, what are you
still doing? Are we still doing this?
I don't even care what he say either.
Right.
Look how Ryan is passing. But he talk about his gangster shit. That white man should be killing me. Like, what a faggot, bro.
Shut up!
It's all Dallas' fault.
Pull
a gun out on the real, nigga.
Nigga who ain't passing. He still riding.
I put a gun out on the real, nigga.
You a faggot, bro.
This what happens when you pull a gun out on the real, nigga.
Say power. Then I not say pull the guns down when we start a fire. Then we not
hey, you hit. Hey, you suck the question.
I will beat your ass, bro.
Yeah, because
hey,
I
think
I had to pull the hammer out. I really wanted to pull the hatchet
yeah,
out of your ass.
Yeah, I feel you. But yo, someone ran up on me.
Oh, that was super effective.
You.
I actually
hey,
exploded it into pieces, not gonna lie.
I'm affiliated, baby.
Yeah, that's what I had to shoot.
And I'm gonna do the same way with my niggas. I ain't gonna let my
niggas.
This nigga still riding around in passive, though.
I got you, bro.
Yeah,
I got you. That's why I had to start shooting, bro. That's why I had to start shooting.
It was super effective. What are you doing? How do you feel? You accomplished literally nothing.
Shut up, my nigga. Why are you still talking? Get that dick out your mouth, nigga.
Oh, come get your ass beat,
this
man.
This guy's
okay, meet. Look,
trying
listen,
to destroy
listen,
my
get out
fucking
that
truck.
Get out that presser and meet me. Come on.
I just gave up because he's had a fucking apology.
Oh, you want hands?
He said the same breath.
He's accomplished literally nothing.
Come on, we gonna get the hands in.
You still riding past
me. Alright, right here. I'm right here. Come on, come on. Get out the oppressor. I got you.
Hey, Josh,
I got you. I got you. Chill. I got you.
Yeah, we'll find people that don't bitch on them every single second.
I don't get host, I appreciate what you were trying to do. Clearly,
it all fucks up when you add kids into the
Yo, just shut up and let's do this car meet.
It's pretty dead at this point.
I think it's a little bit late to say that.
Yeah.
A little late.
Who's got the hurt, brother?
Keep that asshole entertained. Might have passed him up, bro.
Uh oh, he said he had him passed.